when you're locked down, like everyone has been, you want to get a decent coffee. And so people have been coming in. You know, in our case, it's easy to keep the distance because we've got our 2 meter train set. But it's not just about serving coffee; it's about the experience because a lot of people have been tucked away on their own, and so they come in and we're set up so we can actually talk with the customers, have a bit of a chat. And the best thing about the train is you get a smile from them as well.
Good. We're just playing the video again. Really good driving, I noticed. Like, because you've got obviously a dead end by the FPOS machine there. Did you have a few spills before you perfected it?
I haven't had any derailments. The only problem is I've got train controller's wrist from turning it on and off.
Have you had train enthusiasts stop and ask about the make and model of the train and when it was built? And
Yeah, quite a few. Yeah, there's a whole underworld, or I should say underground, of model train enthusiasts around that have all taken notice.